so naturally I am bound to become a cover of a copy of a rip-off of a better man. It's all been sung and said and played before, a thousand times and probably thousands more. My limited ability is always gonna limit me again. And I know sometimes I'm ripping off Frank, and that's okay. I owe that man a debt of thanks for how I play. I've got my heroes in, and now I'm not alone in this. They've got their heroes too, so maybe we're all plagiarists. If imitation is the highest form of flattery, I'm gonna sound a little like the ones who influenced me. Listening to all my favourite songs, I'll pick up my guitar and play along. So when I write, I'm always under influence of something or someone. I'm trying hard to be original, but I can only play so many chords. And by the time it's written, it's too late to realise what I have done. And I know sometimes I'm ripping off sight, and that's okay. I owe a man a debt of thanks for how I play. I've got my heroes and I know I'm not alone in this. They've got their heroes too, so maybe we're all plagiarists. If imitation is the highest form of flattery, I'm gonna sound a little like the ones who influenced me. Well, I'm gonna-